heat up your dish first. Let the pan heat up, which we have already done here. So the pan's already hot, so we're gonna add some coconut oil into it. We're going to add 2 tablespoons of coconut oil into the hot pan. Then we add the 5 spices into the hot oil. Make sure you have the fire on low. We're adding the 5 spices into the hot pan. Add the finely chopped onions into that. Actually makes the onions cook faster and it turns brown easily and quickly. That helps us in cooking. So we keep stirring it, make sure it don't stick to the pan, make sure you have the fire on low. Not on low, just on the medium to get the onions cooked. Two spoon of ginger garlic paste, 2 or 3. Here we are adding 4 spoons of ginger garlic paste. We're adding 1 spoonful of turmeric powder. Then we add 2 to 3 spoons of cumin powder. Mix the powder with the gravy that we got in the pan. So right now we're mixing the cumin powder and the turmeric powder with the brown, the onions that just turned brown. So we're now making up the gravy with all the powders and stuff at the moment. We're adding the sliced tomatoes into it. Sliced tomato gives us a bit of water and mixes the gravy properly, the powder into the onion. And adding 3 to 4 spoons of coconut powder. Now we've just added 4 spoons of coconut powder into the gravy that we got. We mix it very well. It turns out really good. I can't stand the smell. Mix the chicken properly with the gravy. glass of water. Even though we will get enough water later from the chicken. We're just adding it to make a nice and thick gravy, and it spreads out the flavor equally into all part of the chicken. Salt to taste. That's as you wish. So now we just added a spoon and a half, one and a half tablespoon of salt into the curry. We flavors up the curry and gives us a nice smell. Finally, we add a last ingredient, pepper, about a spoon or 1.5 spoon of pepper powder, grounded pepper powder. Make sure we spread the gravy equally side to side all around the chicken. Make sure we stir it very well, mix the gravy. Make sure you got the gravy all around the chicken. Now as we all know, the chicken takes about 5 to 10 minutes to cook. So we're going to have to leave it on the stove for at least in fire for up to 5 to 10 minutes to get it cooked. So let's wait.